Good morning, everyone. Still loving my hair? I have to go back to work. That's just my mother-in-law. She's not in the best of health. You're not my place to discuss it. Yeah.
It's up to you if you want to use it.
Yeah, I do, but how about bring it upstairs? Perfect, right? Where did you find it?
This is one of the little boxes that were given you.
You just asked for it and they're like...
No. This is from one of our previous shipments in Amos.
Oh. Oh, okay. I'm dumb.
Sure.
Yeah, a lamp.
Yeah.
Dork.
I thought that was cool.
Mm-hmm.
Well, no.
Yeah. Yeah, I just turned it on and it automatically worked. What I usually do is when I get almost to the last shot, I use those for the face mask because I don't like all the, it's probably the good stuff, I don't like it because who likes flaky white things in their liquids? I don't know. Who drinks apple cider every day? Me. Okay, let's do this. Don't want to. Ready? Got that all on my face. And shit.
You may have short, but the bangs, I don't want them anymore. And yeah, I had that black thing, but it's more for when I was longer hair. Because it won't keep this stuff all trapped in like it's supposed to. And why did you buy that? Because my hair will eventually be long again. Duh. I was gonna remember I had to get off camera for a second. Oh. 1 minute. I had to get this out of the bag, and I took something else out, and I was reading it, and I wanted to go back in the bag, because I'm not ready for it to be out of the bag. Yeah, I got distracted. So, yeah. In my ears.
so tired.
You just had a day off. You should be in bed. Yeah, I should be. I kept myself pretty busy yesterday. I kept feeling my anxiety rile up for no reason. It's always doing that. I hate it, yeah? Like, I'm not even thinking about anything, and it's... Yeah, I can feel it. My chest should have pounded. And then it's there to go. Yeah, it's, I don't know what's up. My brain's been like here a while lately. It happens to me every time. I wake up feeling energized, ready to go. And then suddenly, some part of my morning routine, my body goes, I want to go back to bed. I mean, most people, they feel like they like the tired thing right away. My body takes a while. And I know my hair looks bad, but I can't touch it because my hands are wet. That's better. So you said there was some really good gyms last night. Seeing somebody. And yeah. I would discuss further into the dreams, but yeah. Not appropriate for YouTube. Let's leave it at that. Yeah, it looks like these are the packages that are the coil for my machine, but I got to test it.
Well, that's a man. That's a yeah. They should link the accessories to the device. So like sort of like the page, if you're order a device, as soon as you click on it to buy, it should post you to a we recommend you buying this with like Amazon does. So that you can find the coil that you're supposed to be using. Now I have coils I can't even use, and that is a waste of money. On the it's too late. It is what it is. I was hoping one of the packages work, but I don't think either of the packages is gonna work, which means I only have probably like 2 weeks worth of vape in before I'm screwed again. A pain in my butt. My impulse is telling me go and go see if they have the coils to your old device that you enjoy using right now and buy them. One, you might not have it. Two, my bank account is suffering. Then I had to buy two of the same device because they didn't deliver it. I was afraid and I panicked. So if I panic this time, I need to stop panic buying because I'm afraid. What am I doing? I'm going to work because I'm standing there wondering what I'm supposed to be doing. No, and I think of great things to talk about on my vlog, and then I wake up and it's all gone. Every single time. Just me and Tim. Why don't you just wake up and do the vlogs? I need to be sleeping. I already suck at getting to bed on time. So I did get to bed on time last night, so that's good. Maybe a little early, but I think I needed it. So I had done what for me is considered a lot. You know, as you know, I bleached my hair and I dyed my hair. I sorted my vitamins. And cut my finger and toenails. I might not see. And I made some backup TikToks. In my drafts, as well as TikToks to post, and that might not seem like a lot to some people. For me, especially on my day off of work, that's a lot and took a lot of out of me. Yeah, not to mention that I kept feeling overwhelming feeling of panic for no apparent reason. Keep rolling over me.
Which is never fun. I'm thinking of other things to talk about, but my brain is just not doing it today. Like normal. But yeah, that's always fun. I don't know how some people seem to have such exciting vlogs. I mean, it's supposed to be your day-to-day life, and this is my day-to-day life. This is what happens every day. My mind, usually if I'm not filming, my mind is going at 100 miles per hour. And I'm trying not to panic, and I'm constantly getting distracted and all that. This helped me focus a bit, so that's really good. Anyways, if you liked this video, please give it a like. If you want to see more of my content, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload. And as always, thank you for watching and have an amazing day.